Alright, yay princesses. This is GTA 5 on PS4 Pro. I just did the 6-minute video on Xbox One X. Over there was about nighttime, over here it's a little bit about daytime. So let's get out on our hatchets. And if I can get there, and let's have some hatchet. Oh, let's use the battle axe. Same thing, a little bit more sharper. Anybody. Just anyone. 15 allies. Let's go after this person real quick. Oh my goodness, go! Why is she going zigzag? Oh my goodness, this is ridiculous. Go straight, go straight. Go again, you speed so good.
You gonna bomb?
Oh, oh my god!
Holy fucking shit!
Ah, no!
Holy shit!
Oh, I don't even care at this point. I don't care who you are going
to. That was insane! Hello,
yeah. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. What's up? Wanna get hacked too? Ah! I had to window instead. That was pretty crazy. That was nuts. Alright, let's go. Bring out bullet real quick. This is bullet right here. There she is. Nice one. Ah! Was that necessary? Let's go get our money. Nice. Was that $12? That's it. $12. Alright, come on.
Oh my god!
She doesn't know which way she's going. She's going that way. What's up? What's up? What is that? Sort of like a parachute or something. Go, 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 go. Alright, this time I got two coming from each direction and we're just gonna steal a car real quick. See how the cars look. Last time was a police car, this time it's just a regular car. Let's back up real quick. See what the land looks like real quick. I swear these PlayStation controllers are like the worst. Ah! Come on, come on. Yeah. ropes, and then I'm gonna hop off the bridge after. Let's go. Let's see how the police cars look on this. I was gonna jump off the bridge until I got this free police car. So now we can definitely see the difference between the police cars. This one's going nuts right now because of the controller. Ow! Oh my god, police car's not working! Helicopter's not safe. Cars look really nice actually. Both systems. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I will see you tomorrow. Have a great day.